What's going on, guys? My name is Timmy Cat, and today we're going to be playing some Garden Warfare 2 with Finn, or the Shadow.
Hey, guys. Alright, don't know what that was, just go.
let's do Team Vanquish, just classic. Yay. Oh, this map. I only wish that they had the older maps from the first game for Team Vanquish. That would have been awesome.
Yes.
I accidentally used that instead of. There we go. Oh, hey. Oh, damn it, he's gonna get. Yeah, got revived. Yeah, I'm not sure if I like that character. That was pretty stupid.
What character?
That electric guy.
Okay, the electric switch on? Yeah, because me, I don't like him to get the charge or shot.
Yeah, and it's. Yeah. And it doesn't do too much damage either.
If you have a fully charged shot, I think it takes out in one hit.
Trying to get this stupid parrot. I can't move. You get back here, we have a whole group. Oh no. Wow, we're so close. Come on.
Day one.
Yeah.
Nice.
Oh, hey, I made it.
Nice. But you're in the very back.
Oh, that's fine. At least I made it.
How much coins do you have?
75,000.
Nice.
Let me see what I can get, though.
I'm gonna
get a character pack. I really want a character pack.
Yeah, I always just save up for the phenomenal character pack, so you can always get a character.
I think. Oh no, it's just this guy. All right, I really wanted. I got the Sentron. I really wanted to get that the commando guy that was like my best character on the first game. The guy with the crossbow.
Yeah, I know. What was the first? What Citron did you get? Like, what type?
Sentron. Oh, no, I mean, not Citron, Sentron. Like, the guy, it's one of these soldiers, but he is, like, Roman style.
Oh, okay.
I'm gonna use him this round, I guess. Crossbow's pretty cool.
Hey, Tim.
Hey.
Do you know who I am?
Oh, there's a stupid thing getting in my way. Oh, gosh. Cover.
Oh, the pirate is the one with the little flying robot?
Yeah.
Unless the trauma that gets a little speedy. Tim, you're just camping. Wow, that stupid sunbeam.
I shot too late. I am literally just camping. They have a drone.
Dang it! Wow, the scoreboard.
Yes, we win.
No, that was so quick.
Didn't die once, yes, because I can't the entire time. But you know, I don't even care. Hey, you made it.
Hey, I'm in front. Yeah, I'm in the front.
Ooh. Nice.
Oh, apparently I played with someone on here before because I muted him. Apparently I played with Chand in 1970 before.
Hmm. Cool.
On the plants.
We gotta try and get more of our friends to get this game so we can just have like an army of us.
Like the whole team is just friends, you know, just have an army of sunflowers you just bang up and stick together. That'd be ridiculous.
We did do that a few times, but it was only with like three people. Three or four.
Yeah, back on PvZ1.
Yeah, back when Joe actually played the game.
Yeah, we did it on here before, but me and you were sunflowers, and then there was like all the people who were sunflowers, and then we just teamed up.
Yeah. I think that was actually one of our best matches, though.
That was fun, though. That was fun, and it was. So do you like being the Cactus now?
I've always loved Cactus, dude, since the first game. I can't... There we go. Finally, I get a Garlic Drone, but I have to be out in the open. That's stupid.
Dude, this character looks like he's trying to scrunch down and take his food.
I just shot in the wrong spot entirely. Dude, on PS3, I was really good with the Cactus, but for some reason I'm kind of bad now. But I was really good then.
I used to do some of the Cactus, but I didn't go in and use the Cactus that much now.
For me, the Cactus was like my go-to plant. I shot it in the wrong spot again. Well, I'm stupid.
You know you are.
Oh, they got a mech now.
Wow, the mech just completely got rid of fire. Oh, that's a cool problem. Okay.
Wow, he destroyed me in like two shots. Alright. Why do I always spawn in the least occupied places?
Gosh, the scientists!
Yeah, Jesus. I know. They are everywhere. Oh, I found one.
No, I'm saying like those freaking three-shot weapons, those things just completely obliterate me.
Yeah. Ah! Ooh, crap, get out of here. Hey man, can you like guard me for a second? Wait, never mind, wait.
I got you.
Alright, I just really need to go into Garlic Drone mode. They have an imp coming.
Man, I wanna get higher up so they don't shoot you. Yep. Oh, shit.
Dude, scientist. Oh, God.
Mad.
Oh, Jesus.
Man, the AMP, like, on the stupid helper thing when you're loading up something, it says, like, the EMP is the mech's worst nightmare or something like that. And I used it, and it did absolutely nothing.
Hey, Flower, can you heal me now?
I'm not going to ask the boss to heal me.
Oh, I got another Vanquish. Oh, jeez! I literally turned the corner and there's
a
guy.
Oh my god, scientists!
Oh wow, they definitely got good all of a sudden.
I don't remember them being that good.
I mean, I use the scientists on the game. Wow, I used to use the scientists, but they're not that good.
I haven't seen them in that good before. Foster earned 4,600.
Yeah, of course, scientists. The scientists and the imps were like the biggest issue.
Mm-hmm. All the mechs and all the OP weapons. Dang it, I don't have 75,000, I have 6,700. Five across Yolk.
But now we're gonna be on zombies, which is my preferred side, so. And I think this might be the last round as well for my video.
Okay.
Frosty Creek. Ooh, this is, looks like an actual, like, really nice map.
I think this is one of the old maps. Or they made it into, like, a better map, but I think this used to be one of the
I want to see, ones. What was that? That one with the train on it. That was a pretty good map.
Oh, yeah, I know what you're talking about.
Oh god, this is actually kind of cool because there's snow everywhere outside my house right now.
Right now the snow in my house is melted.
I have snow everywhere because I live in Maine, so it's pretty cold here. Oh,
stupid chomper, man. I swear, if there was no chompers on the team, Super Brains would just be open.
Gotcha. Oh!
But that's why they charged it with the chompers, so it wouldn't be too good. Super Brains to the rescue!
Wait a sec, did you see where that garlic drone came from?
What?
Oh, wait. Oh! Dude.
What?
Yeah, right in here, right here. Fire, boy! Ah! Got him. Oh! Oh, no!
There's an army of fish on.
Dude, ooh, ooh! Crap! Dude, help me. Ooh. Oh! I want to experience that again.
I can bat as well.
Oh, wait, Oh god, it's one of the boss guys.
Say what?
It's one of the boss guys here.
Oh, it's Torchwood. Oh, he unlocked it. Cool. Congratulations to him. That thing is hard as heck to unlock. Shut up, man. I need to see the scoreboard.
Gotcha. Dude, we are destroying. Oh, they have a garlic drone.
Don't do it, my boy. I just wonder what his like special moves are. That's what I'm wondering.
Oh jeez, they have a guy here. Oh, good. All right.
What? Man, what?
Joe just sent me a message. I've already seen his video, but he's asking me if I want to see it after that match. After this match, really. Dude, they got a camper on the roof over there.
Joe's asking if you want to see his video.
Stop sending me messages, Joe.
How did you eat me if I'm facing you?
Oh god, now they're starting to pull ahead. No.
No, they're not.
Gotcha. Oh god. I was doing so good and I turn around and I see Torchwood. Dude, come on, we can do this.
Well, they're not winning this game. We're winning. And I promise you that we're winning.
Oh gosh.
Yeah, stupid chili bean. Bruh.
Oh god, go.
Oh wow, his leads are dollar money. Yeah,
I can't tell what position I was in. I hope I was at least in second.
I'm pretty sure you're good. I'm pretty sure you did good. Yeah, well, I earned 7,000 that time.
Hey, I made it. Nice. Yes, I got second. All right. Thank you guys all very much for watching. My name is Timmy Cat, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.